concerns about the deadly coronavirus. Officially, the president fell ill.